And no human is illegal. There's power in numbers. We the people. The feeling of loneliness is wicked. The sickness. COVID flows through this land as it thickens. People all around become stricken. While you just pile a ticket. Frontline soldiers become the victim. In the midst of trying to save the lives of the wicked. But I listen to the science. The scientists are kicking. And I don't always either. But this time I think it's different. They're not trying to tell me that God is non-existent. This time God is truly in control. Time to break what you preach and try to save another soul. Maybe it's just population control. The world is warming faster than a new sink. And so easier than adopting healthy methods to grow into a kind of planet where we share what we know. Holding on to things like it's truly a possession. Possessed by something that makes you clutch your weapons. Samson didn't lock his doors until he lost his locks. Now we're all frightened by this virus. Even